And we want to thank all the people that put this thing together. It was a lot of work, a lot of effort. This is one of them right here, this man right here. Fucking no sleep.
Hello.
No sleep till Brooklyn.
I'm asleep, but I'm dead.
Did you guys have a great time?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I bet you didn't have as much fun as we did.
Wait. At the count of three, I want to hear a West Side. Ready? One, two, three. West Side! Whoa, MC Went fucking strikes. MC Went. All right, can the Killians please get in front? I would like his wife, his beautiful wife, and his son.
Where's Beth? Beth needs to be here. Beth, big part of this.
Yep. Beth, Tamara.
James is number one.
Thank you all for being very patient with the way this ununiform kind of show is just like so many people to thank, so many cast of characters, so much shit to give away. It's not like a usual show, is it? So thank you for being patient with it, man. I mean that. It's fucking really cool, you guys. Coolest crowd ever.
Give it away now.
All right, so we got all the people. Rob? Short people in front, I'm tall.
Once again, we love you guys.
I'm so happy to be from here. You guys are fucking amazing.
Alexis up here.
She did a lot of this shit.
And Ace, who brought in all the sound the third year. Ace is fucking the hardest working man on the team. You guys don't even know. He's been doing it for 35 years for us, man. Saving our ass, making us look good. Sometimes
Ace
he can sound
the
good.
Place.
All right. It's getting close to about what we need. Yes, get up in the back, everybody. I just say, take some fucking pictures now.
Take all the pictures. I want to say a few words. I don't really get to talk too much, but we had so much fucking fun the last 3 days, like learning this music and, you know, doing this for Sean, but it means a lot more than like what we need to do for each other, but like we were doing it for ourselves too, and it was fucking beautiful. It was a love fest. It wasn't very metal. It was kind of a love fest, but it's what we mean to each other, so it's very fucking important. So thank you very much, Bay Area. We've been on this journey a long fucking time.
Come on, Tom, take a drink. Who wants to see Tom take a drink? Tom.
We love you guys. Hey, we better take this fucking picture because we gotta get to the liquor store before they close.
All right, now let's hang out and party.